Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a what's in my bag video. So here is my bag which I'm currently using. It's by Michael Kors and I really like this bag. So there are two ways to carry this bag. Number one is the smaller strap above, you can use it and just hold the bag. Or you can use the longer strap, which is adjustable. As you can see, you can adjust the length according to your liking, and also they are removable, so you can remove the longer strap if you want, and you can wear it by putting it over your shoulder. The reason why I love this bag is because it is so spacious. You can see there is like a lot of room to fit in all your essential stuff that you might need when you're going out, and there's a back pocket as well as the main pocket. And inside there is also a smaller pocket, which you can see right now, where you can put your coins or bobby pins or small stuff like that. So now let's see what's in my bag. So these things are the essential things that are always kept in my bag, so it's ready to go whenever I have to go out. So the first thing is my wallet. So I've been using this wallet for quite some time now, and I really like it because it's really spacious and it can hold all my cards and coins and my cash. This is very essential and it is always in my bag because obviously when you're going out, you need money, you need your cards. So the second thing in my bag is my glasses case. So obviously I wear glasses, so I need them with me all the time. And yeah, so I always keep my glasses in my bag. So these are the ones that I'm currently using. So next up is perfume. So this is a very convenient bottle. It's in a small size. It's by Bath & Body Works. And this is the scent that I'm currently loving. So it's always there in my bag with me. So next up is a pen. So I always have a pen in my bag because you never know when you need a pen and when you need to write something. So I just keep it in my bag just in case. Next up are my AirPods. So I love listening to music, especially when we're going somewhere far. So on the way, I like listening to music. So my AirPods are always there with me in my bag, and I just keep on listening to music. So that's it for the main pocket. Now we're gonna move towards the smaller pocket, which is at the back of the bag, and it holds small stuff, for example, my hand sanitizer. So hand sanitizer is really important. You should always keep it with you and use it to keep your hands clean. Next up is chewing gum. So I always keep some chewing gum in my bag because I always need it. I like to chew on gum, and yeah, any kind, any flavor, doesn't matter. I just have chewing gum. Next I have chapstick. So chapstick is always in my bag because my lips get chapped and then I need to use it, especially when I'm out in the sun. So yeah, that's why I keep it always in my bag. I also like to keep some extra bands in my bag just in case I need to tie up my hair. So that's why some extra bands are always there in my bag. So that's all the things that were in my bag. But when I'm actually going out, then obviously I'm gonna take a bottle of water with me. My phone will be there, some keys will be there. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please don't forget to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Your support is appreciated. Thank you, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.